Now Campbell hands it off. Hjalmarsson. Pass up the middle. Got to the line, but not out. The Canucks were able to keep that puck in.
That's where they've had some trouble, the Hawks, in moving pucks out of their own zone, either throwing it to a covered player, and a lot of times just not moving their feet.
Bickle makes the move on Bieksa. Cuts in. He scores! What a start for the Hawks! Bickle makes it 1-0. Now Edler pushes it ahead. Not quite halfway through the Bolin minor penalty. Mason Raymond for Burrows, a drive that goes just wide. Fallow on the far side. Settles it down, moves it away from Ryan Johnson, who's back in the lineup tonight. Edler sends it across one time around the way. Score! That may have bounced off a Hawk out in the high slot. It was Salo's shot. And on the power play, the Canucks have tied this game at one.
Blocks by the penalty kill of the Hawks.
Now back to the line, Edler again, far side. Erhoff back to Edler with a drive. Right pass save, loose puck. And Hjalmarsson may have saved a goal. The puck is swept down the ice. 1-1, but boy, we came close to having another goal. But Hjalmarsson able to knock it away. Christian Erhoff got it to the line. Good keep in here by Duncan Keith. Sends it in wide of Luongo. Now Edler back around on the far side. Higgins able to get it to the line, but not out. Here's an opportunity that was not done in front. Oh, what a save by Luongo! Now Luongo steers his puck to the corner, allowing Ballard to get there. Bobby Torres makes the safe play off the wall. Mason Raymond will chip it to a safe area. Both teams looking to change, but a quick up now for Taves. Taves with a shot and a glove save. That time he caught it with a hand he's supposed to. And again, there you see the patience of Hawk defense. That's just throwing it blindly ahead, regrouping. Now it's taken by Bickle. Ooh, look out, that got behind Luongo. Where is it? It is outside the goal line. Can see here, but I'm not sure how it got there. One of the favorites for that as well. Now Frolik drops it back, deflected by Bolin, picked up by Campbell, walking in, he hits the goal post.
What a smart play by Bolin.
Happy Torres serving the penalty, steps out of the box for the Canucks.
That was such an excellent job by Salo. First with the stick, then with the body position on Hossa.
Now Kane slides it across. Can't he score?
Set Razor because they were in a line change with their defensemen. That's why they were only had one true defenseman back to defend them.
Well, the Blackhawks had only scored. Well, here comes another opportunity for Keith. He scores! Duncan Keith, and what a celebration! Picked up by Samuelson. That play onside for the linesman. Now the Canucks try to come with some pressure right through the goal mouth. Off the near board, picked up by him. Used a long-range shot. Backhand opportunity was stopped. Loose in front of Crawford, who was down and spun around and momentarily facing the net.
They have heavy legs, all of them, and there's a lot of passion and physical get-go from the guys in red.
Centering pass, Crawford had to make a save. The way could be a 2-on-1. Tate with a shot, he fired it wide.
That missed by a whisker.
Now back the other way. Kessler takes it wide on Keith. Rolls it in front. Here's Hamuzet. They have hit off the goalpost after it climbed up Crawford. Ladine had it knocked away by Bolin. Campbell, a little trouble handling it at first. Sends it around, and Bickle, good second effort. Clears it back into the Vancouver zone. Last played it off the board. Intercepted Bolin. Cutting in with a shot. He's good! Craftsman power play. And an opportunity right in front of Luongo. He knocks it down. It's loose at the top of the blue paint, and he uses that goal stick to poke it out of trouble.
What a stop.
Pokes it ahead into the Chicago zone. Hjalmarsson hard around on the far side. It gets through Salo. Could lead to an odd man break here. Poked ahead. Breakaway Kasper. Frolik kicks it to a stick. He scores! What a magnificent play! Stick of Patrick Kane got caught up there. Campoli tried to play it across. It was blocked in the neutral zone. Kessler tried to pick it up, but Campoli ended that threat nicely. Now Kane hands it off. One timer score! Patrick Sharp just hammers it home to make it 6-1. Blocked by Edler.
That's a good sign for the Blackhawks, though. That Kane's starting to dance and prance again.
Sedin sends it across. A chance here, kicked out by Crawford. So Burrows and Taves got coincidental minor penalties. We're 4-on-4. Frolik skips through a check to the forehand. What a stop
break into the zone and then took that penalty in behind the net.
So Edler gets the charging penalty. And it's a 4-on-3 power play to the front. Shot score! The Canucks have amassed 50 penalty minutes in this third period alone. Of course, 40 of the minutes coming on the Canucks. Redirected at the side of the net by Daniel Sedin. Straight away for Samuelson. Lines up, doesn't shoot it. Now Henrik. Hands it back to Ehrhoff. Ehrhoff with a drive save, rebound chance. Kessler, loose puck sails just wide of Crawford. Crowd of 21,000, most of them still here. On their feet. They're hoping that they get another opportunity on Sunday night. It all depends on what happens Thursday when this series shifts back to Vancouver for a game 5 as the Hawks win this one.